Let us now proceed to the method of your departure, Mr. Bond. I have just finished constructing an obstacle race, an assault course against death. I will say no more about it because the element of surprise is one of the constituents of fear. It is the unknown dangers that are the worst that bear most heavily on the reserves of courage. It'll be particularly interesting, Mr. Bond, that a man of your physical qualities is to be my first competitor. Run a good race for me, Mr. Bond. My thoughts, as they say, will be with you.